अंकित तिवारी हेड बॉय APS Bengdubi और आज हम जा रहे हैं मुंगपू।
मतलब आज हम लोग जा रहे हैं, लेट्स गो। जा रहे हैं ना आज, लेट्स गो। Yes, sir.
So guys, let's go.
Good morning everyone. We have gathered here at APS Bengdubi. Actually, we are proceeding towards to mungpoo, which is almost 3.5 hour distance from here. So we have here with class 12 students, arts, humanities. Altogether, we have 85 students. So the purpose for this educational trip is to do field survey in Sinkona factory, as well as the students will also be exploring Ramindra Bhavan. As Rabindra Bhavan was quite famous because the famous Nobel laureate Rabindranath Tagore stayed there, and he has written so many books, you know, his paintings are there. So we are expecting that this trip will be full of excitement, and as well as the students will learn lots and lots of things from this trip. Thank you.
Yes, sir. We'll thank you, sir. It. Pranam Punya Shlok ji. अरे सर, आप तो सर हमसे भी बड़े हीरो सर। सर जमाना थोड़ी होता है सर, एक हीरो एवरग्रीन होता है सर, आपके जैसा है सर। डायलॉग अच्छा मारता हूँ ना। सबजना सर हो
यारो जी भर के जीले पल लगता है आजकल दौर अपना।
APS Bengdubi का असली डॉन तो देखा ही नहीं। APSB का असली डॉन।
सपने सजाने की हमको मिली वजह कहीं।
Hello guys, now we are at medical board.
Yo, yo. पहले तो सानू गोड़े देखे रहते हैं ना?
जी जी आप
सजाने की
सर ओ सर इधर देख के नाचो
सर तू काम तमाम
इतिहास बोलताय सदा जीते
मिलते हैं थोड़ी दिन बाद थोड़ी देर बाद
दिल पे सवाल है जीना फिलहाल है खाना बदोशियों पे ही जाने क्यों मिला ही मेरा जी
सो वी आर फाइनली हियर एट मंगपुर रविंद्रनाथ भवन इट वाज अ लॉन्ग ट्रिप सो इट हैज बीन बट हियर वी आर नाउ फील विद एनर्जी
Let's have fun.
Let's have fun.
Yes, sir.
फलसफा कंधे पे मेरा बस्ता चला मैं जहां ले चला मुझे रास्ता बूंदों पे नहीं गहरे समंदर पे ओ ओ ओ
this kind of education and tool in future as well so that will help our students to learn more things by seeing and visualizing okay thank you
sir
so this was the proposal which Rabindranath Tagore gives to his clerks and then
I leave no trace of wings in the air but I am glad I had my friends
Later in the year 1944, 28 May, in the effort of Maitri Devi, who was a writer, in the effort of Maitridevi, this bungalow, it were converted into museum, and they gave a new name, that is Rabindra Memorial Bhavan. And since 1944, 28th May, nobody is staying here. Only the memories of Tagore's are here. Like four times Gurudev visited to this place, right? So during that four times, what else he has done? And what else he has left? Like his writings, poems, like his paintings, and whatever he used, those things, like day-to-day life, he used to use, no, like medicines. Chair is there, table is there, bedroom is there, bathtub is there, a newspaper is there, etc., etc. So nowadays, this place, I mean, this bungalow is known by museum, Rabindra Memorial Bhavan or Rabindra Museum. So this is the small history about this museum.
Hey everyone, now we have completed our visit to Rabindranath Memorial Bhavan. So now we will be heading to Sinkona factory. So let's get on the journey. So now we have already explored the Sinkona factory. It's almost 2 o'clock, and I guess we will have our lunch now. This is Khushi. Yes, I'm Anuj.
Mar mar ke ji liye ek pal to ab hame jeene do, jeene do. Na 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 na. Give me some.
Get out, sode khao bhai. Oye, sab log acche se khana. अच्छे से खाना, अच्छे से खाना।
अरे भाई,
पक्का। इस हेड बॉय, दिखा तेरा बैच। शिवाजी स्पोर्ट्स कैप्शन है।
मेरा बैच नहीं देखेगा।
तू तो अब बोल तो दिया हेड बॉय।
चलो,
कोई नहीं, चलो बाय।
बचपन तो गया, जवानी भी गई, एक पल तो अब हमें जीने दो।
तो अभी क्या हुआ है कि अभी यहाँ गाड़ी फंसी हुई है और यहाँ सब लोग उसको करने भाई सब लोग हटो तो भाई पुनिया अंकुर काफी है अंकुर हाथ दे तो सो वी डिड इट सर
यस बजरंग बली
द पावर ऑफ A3 यस सर सबसे ज्यादा जिसने ताकत लगाया है वो बंदा यहाँ है इसकी वजह से ही ये गाड़ी निकला है बाहर पावर एक उंगली दिखा ऐसा
यारों मोहब्बत ही तो बंद
और यार थोड़ी सी कुश्ती की लड़ाई हो रही है फ्रेंडली मैच है आप लोग वो मत करिएगा हर हर महादेव पहलवान थक चुके हैं
तेरी हर एक बुराई पे डांटे वो दो
हे उसूरे नाक मन पड़ेगी सर
लायनलाई हेर
देवसुरे
ए थप्पडी मार्दिउँ
देवसुरे
ए चेन्नई भए पनि
देवसुरे
ए हाम्रै पास हो
देवसुरे
ए हाम्रै पास हो
देवसुरे
ए चेडु पिनी
सुरे
ए साथ गर
देवसुरे
पलकों पे जो रखे तुझे महबूब वो जिसकी वफा तेरे लिए हो अरे यारो मोहब्बत
How was your experience sir
so right now my experience is very good actually this is not my first visit but With all the students of APS Bengdubi, 12 hours, this is my first visit. So I literally enjoyed. It seems all the students are also enjoying this trip. They feel, I feel they really had a good experience at Cinchona Plantation, where all the procedures of how from Cinchona tree, how the quinine is made, how the medicines were made, all these things were explained in detail. I feel the students also had good time at Rabindra Museum, because whatever Rabindranath Tagore had written, why he used to visit Darjeeling during summer vacation, all those things were written in detail. And we also had fun. In fact, right now also we are having fun in the bus.
Yes, sir.
And the food was really good.
Yes, sir.
So thanks to all those cooks who served us very delicious food. All right. And we have Ankur out here, our Prajapati.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Okay, sir. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Thank you for everything, sir.
What was
that? Mira chahiye risone mira chahiye risone mira koi bola maya se to maya bolonde mira chahiye risone mira risone mira koi bola maya se to maya bolonde
aaje chalo re re mere re 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 te re re
ये है ना बीच में
बाय गो
ये लॉन्ग एले व्लॉग बना के
सो इट्स अ लॉन्ग एंड हेक्टिक जर्नी वी हैव रीच बैक टू आवर डेस्टिनेशन We started at 8 in the morning. So exactly we have reached at 8 in the evening.
12 hours.
So almost 12 hours only. Actually, we started on time but due to lots and lots of traffic jam at Sevok. So almost we were late for 1 hour. So finally, thanks to Almighty, the trip was very successful. All the students enjoyed. So now we are logging off. We are here at Bengdubi. Thank you.
Thank you for watching this vlog.
So we have completed our trip and thank you for watching. Bye.
Hum rahe ya na rahe yaad aayenge ye pal. Hum rahe ya na